climbed a mountain and never came back. I will not quit and I always fight back. And from this moment for all my life, what could I say? I was born to be this way. And what could I say? I'm just living for today. I'm from a small town of hardworking folks. We're all born rich and we all die broke. And from this moment, forever I can hope. What could I say? We were born to be this way. And what could I say? We're just living for today. And we all know that the sun will shine. I must go chase this dream of mine. And I know I can do you proud.
Good morning, Wilson. These are your morning announcements for Tuesday, February 19, 2019. We hope everyone enjoyed their Monday off in celebration of President's Day. This is the week of Wilson's Talent Show. The show is on Thursday, February 21st at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Attention artists, if you would like to display some of your art in the lobby during the talent show, please submit your drawings, paintings, etc. to Mrs. Robertson in room 200 by this Wednesday, as in tomorrow, February 20th. Coming up in a few weeks is our Career Day for 8th graders. Career Day will be held on Thursday, March 7th. This will also be a half day for students. Remember, Wilson yearbooks are still on sale. The only way to get a yearbook this year is to order online. The front office has flyers with more details. The sale ends March 8th, which is coming up quickly. Mrs. Roadhouse is still seeking volunteers for Wednesdays after school in the Wyandotte Reads room. If you are interested in learning more, see Mrs. Roadhouse. Sign up is located outside her classroom, room 104. This is a great way for National and Junior Honor Society students to earn hours. Don't forget, this Thursday, our Kamaki program will be doing a cookie sale after school in the Commons. The cookies are baked at the Jill Brighton Skill Center, and they cost $1 each. Last week, they sold out of cookies in 12 minutes. Our club is canceled on Thursday, February 28th. Please make note of this cancellation. Wilson's new photography club will be meeting today after school in the LRC. Girls group will also be meeting this Wednesday in the LRC. Some fast approaching dates are Thursday, February 28th. Our 7th and 8th grade will host a band and orchestra concert right here in our auditorium at 7 p.m. Friday, March 1st, quarter 3 progress reports will be available for parents and students to access through Parent Portal and Student Connect. The Warrior Closet is open this week, both on Wednesday and Thursday. We encourage our employees to check the schedule for when they work. We also encourage more people to come and check out all of the new inventory at the Warrior Closet. Now, let's all stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
And from this moment, forever I can hope, what could I say? We were born to be this way, and what could I say? We're just living for today.